What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Don Chi back again, once again, with another reaction review video for y'all. And today, we got Sexy Red and Suki Hana Hood Rats official video sitting at 2 million views over the course of 10 days. Right now, sitting at number 19 on the YouTube music charts. It's lit. It's going up. The crowd's loving it. And we're here for it, honestly, y'all. Sexy Red has been making the baddest appearances lately, the past few months. Suki Hana as well. Just been popping up all over the feed with ass and titties, man. It's been great. It's been awesome. These two young females have been doing the most, honestly. So, but y'all know what we got to do before we go into these this music video. We got to go over a few facts about our artist today. I got a feeling it's going to be a good one. It seems like a pretty lengthy music video, sitting at 6 minutes. So we're going to try to go through these facts as quickly as possible so we can get to this footage here. So without further ado, let's jump right into it, man. Let's go over a few facts over Sexy Red, man. Sexy Red, if you did not know, she is a 25-year-old rapper from St. Louis, Missouri, Miss Janae Wary. We watching you, honey. We watch you out there. You're doing big things. 25-year-old rapper from St. Louis, Missouri. She first gained viral attention in 2018 for reworking Vanessa Carlton's 1,000 Miles on her track, 1,000 Jugs. And if you don't know what jugs are, neither do I, so Google it. Her mainstream breakthrough came after she released the single Pound Town, which we all know, which producer Tay Keith in January 2023, earlier this year, which later received a remix from Nicki Minaj and her first entry on the Billboard Hot 100. So, yeah, that's about where we all know Sexy Red from, you know, Coochie Pink, Booty Hole Brown, which is what I was going to do at first. We were going to do that music video, but it's about 5 months old, and you know, this one just came out, so we're trying to bring in the new, out with the old, in with the new. But yeah, y'all go check out Pound Town. If you don't know what Sexy Red is, you got to know about the pink coochie and the brown booty hole. So she started rapping when her boyfriend cheated on her, and she decided to write a diss track about it, which that's usually how the story goes, you know, diss track. Shout out to all the players, player haters in there. You know, you got to write a diss track about your cheating ass boyfriend, girlfriend. She got the stage name Sexy Red because she is sexy. Can't confirm. And her nickname in middle school was Red, which is appropriate because her hair is red. Her coochie's pink and booty hole brown. And she also has one son. So kudos, man. Sexy Red, man. She's been on the rise and the hype. Shit, 25 years. I mean, 25 years. Yeah, 25 years old. In 2018, she had to be fresh out of high school, man. Like 17, 18, doing some hood rat shit, and blew up on her own. So kudos to Sexy. So going right on ahead, let's get on to Suki Hana, man. If you did not know, Suki Hana, Miss Destiny Henderson, 31-year-old TV personality and rapper, from Wilmington, Delaware. I have no idea where that is. I've never been to Delaware. She rose to prominence as a cast member on VH1's Love & Hip Hop Miami. She's released one mixtape called Wolf Pussy. And in addition to being born and raised in Wilmington, Delaware, she spent most of her formative years in the creative arts school in ATL before moving to Miami. So yeah, she's kind of been all over the map here, Delaware to Atlanta to Miami. She got her nickname from an Asian restaurant in the Christiana Mall in Delaware. As someone joked, she tasted like Suki Hana. I've never tasted Suki Hana, but I'm assuming it tastes good. So, and to addition to that, she has three kids, two boys, one girl, who stays with her grandmother in the ATL while she parties in Miami. So cool. We got some notable ladies on the team right now, some commendable deeds and thing. So anyway, y'all, what we got here today, we have the music video by Sexy Red and Suki Hana. It's called Hood Rats, man. This just dropped a few days ago, man. And since Sexy Red has just been popping up all over my feed, all over the hip-hop realm, we just gonna dive in and see what all the buzz is about on this, man. I'm excited to see it. I'm expecting some ratchetness, some hood shit, and some bad bitches, man. That's all I gotta say. So without further ado, y'all, this is Sexy Red and Suki Hana's Hood Rats. One time for ATL, one time for St. Louis, one time for Miami. Here we go.
Okay. This motherfucker kind of
nice. Okay.
I've seen all she like this.
Right?
Katie, I would like to introduce you to one of our new citizens in the neighborhood. Hello.
What's
up? Please meet Janae.
You look well dressed for the occasion.
And I am.
Perhaps you'll join us later. Ciao. Ciao.
Perhaps Ciao. Not. How long do you think you're gonna be, bitch? Cause I ain't. It's some
she ain't digging it no more. Yeah, right. Right.
This country club is lit. They got all you can eat shrimp.
Dang.
The tricks is out, baby.
Oh my.
She looking like a hoe.
Keep on me, a baby.
Absolutely. Looking like a whole Fruit Loops candy bar. What the?
Yes, bitch. We
a cereal bar. She's looking like right now.
I am so excited. Hope it's time for us to show these niggas what that hood rat.
Hey, okay.
We just trying to get that fucking black.
Let's go. Bring out the ratchet hoes.
I keep fucking niggas
hey. Okay.
Throw that ass, you know you a hoe. Up and down, that booty gon' go. Twerking on your baby daddy, he finna lick my booty hole.
Oh my God.
I'm looking sexy, I'm looking fine. No broke boys, can't waste my time.
Damn.
My thong showing my booty, poking my pussy where I need a penny.
Okay.
Get up, bitch, so you know.
Okay, let's see, Marco, funny Marco in there.
My coochie wet. It's the best. I ride dick and I throw it back.
Oh, for real?
Wouldn't even know what to do.
God damn.
Move out my way. Where my man
at? What, she at Hogwarts?
Oh, baby, I like a hoe. So much.
She like a Oompa Loompa right now.
No,
what the fuck?
I'm just trying to, I miss you. What you about to do today?
So I miss you too, baby. You know, let's go golfing.
I've been bad.
Let me show you how to do this.
Oh, yeah, teach me how to put that ball in my hole.
You know, my God. Our kids watching this shit? What the?
I don't. Let me show you.
I want to learn like this.
God.
One. Two.
Nice and easy. That's smooth. Ooh.
I'm finna shake this ass, cause my bills is due.
Ooh.
You know I got that good cat, this coochie ain't loose.
Goddamn.
He ate my ass in my track hawk, cause Suki got that juice.
All right.
I'm fucking Kayla Mann, and I'm fucking Kiki's too.
On me,
hood bitch, I fuck like a pro.
God damn.
Nut it all, and I ops nigga throw.
Damn.
When I fuck a nigga, I fuck him on a low.
Oh, for real?
Juice and his dreads, that's why he smell like cat.
Man.
You can block my number, but he still gonna eat my ass.
Ooh.
He just paid for my titties, that's why you bitches mad.
Oh my God.
Suck dick like a champion when he put the perk in my ass.
Ooh.
Throw that ass, you know you a hoe. Up and down, that booty gon' go. Twerking on your baby daddy, he finna lick my booty.
Okay.
I'm looking sexy, I'm looking fine. No broke boys, can't waste my time.
Slurp.
My thong showing my booty, poking my pussy where I need a panty line.
Pussy, hey.
Hood rat.
On Nikki shit.
Hellcat, fuck them in a
Hellcat. Make sure in your legs, Marco.
Fuck me in a Hellcat, goddamn.
Yeah. Hit it right over that sand trap.
I got it.
Boy, if you don't get your.
So you put the Percocet on her eye.
What'd you say?
Bro, who is.
So you put
the Perky who?
Percocet on her eyes.
You hear this, fool?
What is a Percocet?
Oh my God, that's what I'm asking. What is a Percocet?
That's what I heard.
What? Rats with hood.
Be quiet. We talking about hood rats.
Yo, bad this skit.
Bad crack. You don't do it right, she ain't gonna call you back.
Facts.
One and done. One and done.
Facts.
You gonna be just like a TikTok. She gonna swipe up and be done with your ass.
Gone. All
right. All right.
Let's swiping, no swiping. Game. Bring it back. It's off the charts.
Nobody, I wanna suck on the president.
Oh my God.
Real niggas love wretched bitches.
So your mama hoe.
Killing my man, so I went and bought him.
To each his own. Fuck it. shit work? Hey. I ain't looking nobody with a hoe. Talking my girl. Booty poking my pussy way. I need a panty line. Hey. Hood rats. They love the hood rats. Hey, hey, hood rats. They love the hood rats. Okay, okay. Skis, 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 skis. Fuck, I'm in the haircut, damn. Backseat, small as hell. What the f-
I really feel like this is a queen's meal. This is fit for a queen. But that,
yeah, damn.
That is just a lull of vibration. It's bringing everyone down.
It's, yeah.
It's hood rat.
Hood rat. Like they love the hood rat. Hood rat. They love the hood rat. Okay.
Hellcat. Fuck them in the hellcat.
Fuck me in the hellcat.
Hellcat. Fuck them in the hellcat.
Yo. Well, there you have it, folks. That was Sexy Reds and Suki Hana's Hood Rats. Final thoughts on this song, man. I gotta give it a 8, a 9. I don't know. This shit was lit. It was hype. It was dope. I liked it. Ratchetness was off the charts. Hood ratchetness off the charts, man. That shit was crazy. I like it though. I can dig it. So, if y'all like this video, man, that is about all the time we have. If y'all like this video, man, y'all check out the links in the description, man. Check out some of my music if you like Sexy Red and Suki Hana. I'm not rapping about ass and pussy, but you might like some of my music. So, check me out. Y'all like and subscribe on this video, man. Let me know in the comments what video y'all want to see reviewed next. And until next time, y'all. Cheers.